other, but he's got good speed, so that's bodes well for the next race.
Bodes well for the next race. Rusty Wallace said they all better batten down the hatches. Chris Gill's gonna talk to his driver and see what they need to do to adjust for the All-Star race. Ty Gibbs, where's the All-Star open?
And he will be an All-Star in the NASCAR Cup Series in the year 2024, as does Bubba Wallace. Bubba Wallace is going to be the second. The fan vote is now official. The third driver to get in the All-Star race via the fan vote, Noah Gregson, will be an All-Star in 2024.
There you go, race fans. You just saw 100 laps of racing. You saw the option tire for Goodyear. And the fan vote, hearing from the grandstands, Doug, I think that was a popular vote.
It seemed to be very much. We paid attention in the driver intros, and Noah Gregson got the most cheers. And apparently a lot of those people that cheered for Noah also voted for Noah to get into the All-Star race. So Ty Gibbs, a dominant performance. I believe he led every lap on the way to that victory in that 100 lap race there. Bubba Wallace ran second pretty much most of the race, fell back a little bit at the halfway mark, and then shot back up there and got second. But a really entertaining race with a lot of side-by-side action. I think it bodes well for what we'll see tonight.
Yeah, for sure. Now remember, tonight for the All-Star race, they will actually start on that red option tire. The question was, how long was it going to last before lap times dropped off too much? They were dropping off about 0.4 to a half a second, maybe a little bit more during the course of that. What really was about a 40-lap run, so it's going to be interesting to see. They don't have a guaranteed caution in the All-Star race tonight until lap 100.
So a lot of media down.